Alright, let's go. Oh, the low. Okay, let's go. Oh no. I'm out of bullets, so. Nice. Yeah. Okay. Game of face. Plunk, plunk, plunk. Reach for the sky. That move sucks. Why did he do that? I knew we were gonna try and break my armor. Nice block. Gonna punish them better. I have bullets, so you're fine. Well, shit. It was a close game, though. You think you're gonna win with Cassie?
Mini me. Six gun Sam.
Yep.
Only in Outworld. Round one. Fight!
Okay, let's get it. Probably not. Not excited about any of these characters. I don't think so. But I have enough time to punish you. Nice.
Reppin' the 310.
I almost made a comeback if I didn't mess
Round
up.
Round two, fight.
Range, goddamn. Flawless blocked it.
Finish.
Yeah. Nice kick to the face.
Cassie Cage wins.
Ooh. It doesn't matter if you block a, flawless block a fatal block. Unless you're on critical and I'm trying to chip you out. But that hardly ever happens, so.
Round one.
If I'm trying to chip you out, you're probably dead already. That was nice. Huh? Oh yeah, so this is not in the acid, yeah. It feels so sexy to jump over one of those. Oh. Yep. Those are actually super annoying in this game. You just have to deal with them. No one uses this variation against me. No one actually plays Erron Black against me, so I don't know.
Finisher. Mercy.
Ooh. I'm gonna jump over one of those, I don't care. Okay. Guess I'm just blocking. You know what? It's time for the friendship.
Friendship. Erron Black wins.
Nice one. Yeah, I'm getting better. I'm so used to just pressuring you with a scut shot and, the scut shot. You just need to get used to the slide and the command grab. Oh god. Nice. Like, you never know what I'm gonna do after I put this, acid. Am I gonna grab you or am I gonna hit you, then can I grab you into the acid? I think that's why you can't put it in without amplifying. Nice. Cassie's a good zoner, I noticed.
Reach for the sky.
Nice. I think I'm dead. Oh. Gotta punish that. In the corner, please. Appreciate you. You're dead, by the way. I guess I meant to say I'm dead. I'm sorry. I was too afraid to do anything because I was afraid of available. You didn't? Cut that out. God damn. Forget it. Forget that happened.
Round one.
Jesus. Could have taken that game. first hit? Oh man. If I had my scut shot, things would have been a lot different. No. Oh god. ~35%? God damn. Nice job. Feels good to win a game when you fight. Feels good to win a game when you're making the right read. Oh, that's plus. Oh, is it? Or just insane pushback? Oh hell yeah. Oh hell yeah. Oh, still. Burden being minus. Oh god. No, you're too far away. Come back. Oh. Probably not, because you were kind of low on health as well. Final round. Never consider using your fatal blow to win a game as a waste. You won the game. Oh no. Nice roll. I could have taken that if I didn't mess it up. Finish it. Thank you. It's a good way to end the round, eh? I probably didn't. It's actually the first one you get. Yeah, it's the default one. Cause I have all of them, and I shoot. Yeah, all the intros, all the outros, so it chooses one automatically. But I care more about outros, cause the opponent is supposed to look at your outro, but they can skip the intro. Oh no. The last hit drops. Yeah, I don't have combos in this variation. Should have canceled. Oh, I didn't have meter. Okay, fair enough. I'm surprised he didn't break away the first time. Round two. Well, I don't have armor. I don't have armor break, so I only have it in the third variation. Nice. Hold on. Let's finish this game. I'm so greedy. I'm dead. Are Chloe and Jamie online? Fuck. Let me see that. I just wasted my canceling options. Don't worry, I still have the mix-ups. You're not in the acid. It's okay, buddy. Calm down. Stop it! Well, I guess I'm not canceling any slides now. Man, that can stop me. That should be low. Why did I not have meter? Oh man. Playing one more. And okay, last one. Last to win gets the trophy. And the trophy is
round one. Fight.
Okay. Oh, I already have it. Oh no. No, that we got sharing is caring. No. I went to bed. That kick though. Of course he didn't have my fatal blow. Catch this guy for me, thank you. We're on the acid.
Not so special.
What if I went for the overhead again? I would have had a nice crushing blow. Stop it. Finally. It worked. How does it feel to get blown up by the worst move in the game? Boy, and I messed it up. I have to break away. I was blocking that boy. No, yes. Get on the ground, boy. And boom. Dynamite OP. Finisher. Well, GG's.
I got the trophy. No, I got the trophy for beating your ass.